I thought it was odd, but it has happened before. KJ actually jumping center. He'll go up against Wright. And Lamar Wright with the opening tip. Bostic down low. Robinson bounce passes to Carter deep in the corner, and he answers with a three of his own. Bostic, this is Brown at the top. He'll go inside down low, muscles his way in, and lays it up and in. 17-10 left in the half. Wide open is Brown, and he buries the three off the inbounds play.
SIUE goes zone. Again, that underneath out of bounds, and the Racers screened perfectly.
It's Williams at the top, right side Brown. Catch and shoot three. Buried it. Boat lifts the dribble. Tries to fight through two defenders. Lobs it to a wide open Devon Robinson with a back scratch and stuff. Drives down the lane, puts up a wild shot, missed it. Robinson tips it to Hill. Left side, catch and shoot three by Brown. It's good. Comes to the top of the key, guarded by Carter into the far corner. This is Hill for three, and he drained it. Smith in the game, gets the rebound to Hill. He goes coast to coast, finger rolls it up and in.
Explosive from free throw line to free throw line. Juice Hill gets to the rim.
Hill on the left side. It's a screen from Williams, who rolls down the lane. Hill's going to go on inside, put it up, and bank it in.
And was able to get all the way to the backboard.
Juice Hill with seven, and a steal by Daquan Smith. He'll lay it in at the other end. Hanging up with the dribble, finds Anna Woomy. Looks for the handoff, and it's stolen. Hill shot through the passing lane. It'll lead to a dunk on the other end. What a start by Juice Hill with 9 points.
He's impacted the game. Hadn't he come in, done it with his defense?
A screen rejects that, goes down across the lane, bounces to Robinson. Quarter three by Brown is good. That's four threes in the half. Finds Williams at the top of the key. Muscles inside, puts up an off-balance shot, and somehow it goes in. Brown to Williams, doesn't want the three, dumps it into Robinson, backs his man down and puts it in. And in for Robinson at the top, gets it to Hill. Mid-block, extended, goes to Williams. He'll drive baseline. Looks to Chico Carter Jr. He was open for the three, didn't want it. Gets it in to Williams. Hook shot from the mid-block is good. Woomy, they'll lob it to Shamar Wright. Mid-block, poked away by Gilmore. 5-on-2 break. Gilmore swim move to lay it up and in with a finger roll.
Devin Gilmore with the long stride.
On the left side with a handoff to Brown, who's suddenly gone cold from three range. Goes in with the underhand off the glass and in. Murray State 46, SIUE 21. But it's only five in the shot clock. Hilda Carter, shot fake. He'll jack up a three and hit it. The elbow into the corner, which is the ball taken away by Chico Carter Jr. from Lamar Wright. Left side, Brown, catch and shoot, three, drained another. Carter gets the rebound for SIUE, but then throws it away. Brown stepped in the passing lane and intercepted it. He'll take it to the hole for the finger roll, missed, but tipped up and in by Gilmore. Brown, the underneath out of bounds, throws to Hill, right of the elbow. Corner three by Brown, got another one. Across the center stripe, one hands it to Brown. Is he going to hit another one? Yep. Devin Brown, my goodness.
Not a hula hoop anymore, Neil. That's a small kiddie pool now, as he is feeling so much confidence.
On the wing, it goes to Hill, top of the key, three by Daquan Smith is good. Rebound, reset the offense. Now Hill will try again, and he hit that one. Hill works the left side, goes up with the layup, off the glass and in. Lifts the dribble and had it knocked away. Lead pass goes to Whitley with a one-hand stuff.
Good steal there by Devin Gilmore.
Whips it to Gilmore. He'll spin inside, put it off the glass and in. Got another rebound, hooked it up. Couldn't get that one to go either. Whitley the rebound, final seconds. Goes to Thomas. He's going to put it up and hit a three at the buzzer and gets a hip bump from Devin Brown as his teammates go crazy, Kenny.
Fantastic, as Rod Thomas works extremely hard for this Racers as one of the non-scholarship players, but you can't tell it by his effort.
89-62, the final.